Here are the 5 cool features of Tesla you should know. Hello people, welcome to the Top 5 show where you will get the 5 best information on all topics. Over the years, electric cars became one of the hot topics in the automobile industry, and the main reason for that is Tesla. Yes, just a few years back, when we think about electric vehicles, the first pictures comes in our mind was small, slow, bulky and bad looking and so on. Fast forward to 2020, now when it comes to electric cars, the first thing comes into our mind is Tesla. These cars are faster, good looking, built with lots of techs and fantastic design. Tesla has launched plenty of models over the past few years like Tesla Model 3, Model S, Model X, Model Y, Tesla Roadster, the semi-trucks and the latest Tesla Cybertruck. And all of these cars built with lots of new technology and some cool features that petrol and diesel cars ever dream of. That's why we will be looking at the 5 cool features of Tesla car. The first interesting feature of this car is its autopilot mode. Tesla cars are known not only as a charging car, but also for its tons of features and tech these cars has to offer. When Elon Musk took over Tesla Motors, he revolutionized the Tesla Motors and shown the world what an EV vehicle can do in the automobile industry. And today, Tesla cars have grown so much where the car can drive by itself. All you have to do is set a location that you want to go and push the lever to the autopilot mode. The sensors and the camera that are installed on this car can detect the nearby cars, tracks, pose and all the obstacles and the car will drive by itself. The self-driving cars are one of the greatest inventions in the automobile industry and Tesla cars can provide you the best autopilot mode compared to any other cars. If you are tired of driving a car all day, then Tesla cars autopilot mode will help you to solve your problem. By self-driving technology, you can enjoy traveling by car without even focusing too much on the road. Because these cars can recognize the road paths and obstacles and it can drive by itself. So if you want to drink coffee while driving, want to chat with friends or want to take rest, you can do that with this car. But remember one thing, take control over the steering wheel as soon as the car indicates the warning signal. Let's move to the next feature. You can use your mobile phone as your car key. Can you imagine entering your car without a car key? You may have heard of keyless entry in most of the cars, but Tesla cars went one step further with technology where you can use your smartphone as your key. Yes, your smartphone can be a key for your car. If you own a Tesla car and you forgot to bring your key with you, then don't worry, you can use your mobile phone where you can access the Tesla app and you can just enter into a car without holding any keys. The car can detect your phone and the built-in application will automatically track the app and unlock the car as soon as you reach near the car, so that you can open the doors and sit inside a Tesla car without holding any keys. Have you ever imagined your smartphone can be your car key? Let us know your thoughts on this in the comment section below. Now, let's jump into the next feature. You can control the entire car with your smartphone. Not only you can use your smartphone as your car key, you can also control almost most of the car settings using your smartphone. By using a Tesla app, you can open the front and rear trunks of the car. You can turn on the heated seat, the air conditions, and lot of other things. If your car is stuck in a parking lot and cannot able to enter your car if the cars are parked too close to each other, you can use the smartphone to operate your car without even sitting inside your car. You can move your car forward or backward by just using your smartphone. Not only that, if you are too lazy to get inside the parking lot to get your car, then you can bring your Tesla car to your location without driving. Here also you can do this with just using your smartphone. The car will detect the location of your phone and the car drives by itself and reaches your location. If you are still not impressed with this feature, then you might be interested in looking at the next feature. There are no physical buttons in these cars. If you ever own a Tesla car, the first thing you will notice inside the Tesla car is there is no gearbox, no physical buttons or anything like that we used to see in regular cars. Everything looks clean and neat. The only thing you will notice is the steering wheel and a big LCD screen in the center of the car. This is where all of your car controls are located. If you want to change any settings of the car, you have to do it with this big LCD touch display. From air conditioning to heated seat to mirror adjustment to playing music. I mean, almost all the settings can be controlled just by using a touch display. So, our next feature is Sentry Mode security system. Tesla cars are built with tons of techs, and when it comes to security, Tesla cars have nailed it. This car has a security system called the Sentry Mode. If any activity happens to your car while parking and you are not around your car and anybody touches anything or try to open the doors of your car and even try to break the glass of your car, the Tesla car sensors immediately detect all of those activities and send push notification to your phone directly. Also, the screen shows a warning signal. That way, you will get to know if someone tried to steal something from your car. So, the last feature of this list is the speed. When it comes to speed and acceleration, Tesla cars are unbelievably faster than petrol and diesel cars. Tesla cars can beat some of the best sports cars that are available right now. You talk about Ferrari, Lamborghini, or even Bugatti cars are slower than Tesla cars. Let's take Tesla's fastest car, Tesla Roadster, for example. This car can travel 0 to 60 miles per hour in less than 2 seconds. That is much better performance than LaFerrari, and that has 0 to 60 in 2.4 seconds. Lamborghini Aventador has 0 to 60 in just 2.5 seconds. Bugatti Chiron also can accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 2.4 seconds. So Tesla cars are not only built with tech, these cars can even beat some of the tough competitors on the market when it comes to speed. So these are the 5 best features of Tesla cars. Which one of these features find interesting to you? Let us know in the comment section below. And if you like this video, then give it a thumbs up. And do subscribe and hit the bell notification button for future updates. So thanks for watching and see you in our next episode.